Hi, good morning everyone. In previous class we discussed about the concept of vectors. What is meant by vector? Types of vectors. Next one. Addition of two vectors using parallelogram law. Again using triangle law vectors. Lamy's theorem. From Lamy's theorem P by sin alpha equal to P by sin beta equal to R by sin gamma. And some problems based on Lamy's theorem. So now in this class we will explain about the relation of a vector. A bar is a vector which is lying in xy plane such that this vector makes line in theta to x axis. Here the line length OP is equal to magnitude of A bar is equal to A is given. From the triangle cos theta is equal to cos theta is equal to AX by A. Implies A is equal to A cos theta. And then component of A along x direction is equal to A cos theta. And similarly sin theta is equal to, suppose it is y component, and the component along y axis. Sin theta is equal to AY by A, or this implies AY is equal to A sin theta. Okay? Kadina, AX is equal to A cos theta, it's not a horizontal component. AY is equal to A sin theta. Suppose this one and the OQ means AX, OQ bar plus OQ means multiplied by I bar. Alani, QP is equal to A1, QP bar plus OQ means Y axis is equal to J bar. Sum of AX I bar plus AY J bar is equal to A bar L bar. Therefore, the vector can be written as A bar is equal to AX I bar plus AY J bar. Okay, now. Magnitude of the vector is given by modulus A bar is equal to A is equal to root of AX square plus AY magnitude. Once again, angle made by the vector x axis is given by theta on the plane. Tan theta is equal to opposite by adjacent, only magnitude, and AY by AX. Or this implies theta is equal to tan inverse of AY by AX. Inverse of AY by AX. Directly made by the vector with x axis. Alaranda, what is the angle made by the vector with y axis? 90 degrees. Okay? So this is the situation. Alaranda, suppose if a vector is lying in a space, vector is lying in a space, in a space, here, x axis, y axis and also z axis, and this is the vector A bar. OP bar is equal to A bar is lying in A space such that this vector A bar makes line in alpha x axis, beta y axis and also gamma z axis. Okay, na? So I thought of Japan here. The entry is to make it OA bar. OP bar is A bar, OP equal to A, and this is AX. What is this? M. From this right angle triangle, chapter, what is cos alpha? Cos alpha is equal to, cos alpha is equal to, from this right angle triangle, cos alpha is equal to adjacent center and hypotenuse, means AX by A. And from the point also, there is a perpendicular line drawn on y axis, this can intersect the point bar on the way. PQ is also equal to what? It is also equal to A, this is also A. This is beta. This cos beta is equal to the cos beta is equal to adjacent center and hypotenuse, means A by A. Similarly, we can prove that cos gamma is equal to A divided by A. This cos alpha, cos beta, cos gamma are represented by L, M, N. These are also called directional cosines. Cos alpha, cos beta, cos gamma, they are defined as the directional cosines of the vector in a space. What are the for cos alpha? Cos alpha is equal to AX by A, cos beta is equal to AY by A, and cos gamma is equal to AZ by A. Cos alpha N, cos beta N, cos gamma is equal to N to N. Right? So, what is the value of अब इसे इक्वल ये स्क्वायर इनटू एलसीएम देखते ये एक्स स्क्वायर ये वाई स्क्वायर प्लस ये जेड स्क्वायर बाय ये स्क्वायर बट ये एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस ये वाई स्क्वायर प्लस ये स्क्वायर इज सिंपली हियर ये वेक्टर ए बार इन ए स्पेस ऑफ नंबर डिस्क्रिप पे रिप्रेजेंटेड एज ए बार इज इक्वल टू ये एक्स ए बार प्लस ये वाई ए बार प्लस ये जेड ए बार राइट मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ ए बार इज इक्वल टू ए इज इक्वल टू रूट ऑफ तो x स्क्वायर प्लस y स्क्वायर प्लस z स्क्वायर ओके सो वन के लास्ट में x स्क्वायर प्लस y स्क्वायर प्लस z स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू a स्क्वायर और t स्क्वायर प्लस y स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू 1 कट लास्ट में आता है लास्ट स्क्वायर की टर्म लास्ट स्क्वायर गामा इज इक्वल टू 1 सिमिलरली व्हाट द वैल्यू sin स्क्वायर अल्फा प्लस sin स्क्वायर बीटा प्लस sin स्क्वायर गामा sin स्क्वायर बीटा प्लस sin स्क्वायर गामा इज sin स्क्वायर अल्फा अंटे 1 minus cos square alpha plus sin square beta is equal to 1 minus cos square beta plus 1 minus cos square gamma 1 plus 1 plus 1 3 minus of cos square alpha plus cos square beta plus cos square gamma is equal to 1 3 minus 1 is equal to 2 so sin square alpha plus sin square beta plus sin square gamma is equal to 2 so this is the condition these are the conditions in direction of sin to fit good direct formula and direction of sin right next one multiplication of vectors multiplication of vectors multiplication lo generally vector multiplication is of two types first one dot product second one cross product dot product and cross product first is going to dot product of vectors again cross product of vectors difference is going to let a bar b bar are two vectors then the dot product of two vectors can be represented by a bar dot b bar is equal to ab cos theta ఇది ఫార్ములా a bar dot b bar to ab cos theta a is a square b is a square cos theta is also a square that means the dot product of two vectors is always a square of only that's why it is also called as square of cross product of two vectors is given as a bar dot b bar is equal to ab sin theta into n this is the formula for cross product of vectors here n cap is a unit vector perpendicular to both a bar and b bar perpendicular to top of plane containing a bar and b bar and here we have scalar it is multiplied to one unit vector to multiply this then we are getting vector that means cross product of two vectors is a vector quantity always dot product of two vectors is always a scalar quantity so give me definitions next one dot product of vectors it is a scalar always ikkada it is condition the magnitude change modulus of a bar plus b bar is equal to endo a b sin theta into mod n cap is equal to 1 because n cap is a unit vector okay na but modulus of a bar plus b bar is equal to a b sin theta is a vector quantity and cross product of two vectors it is a vector quantity always it is a vector next one dot product of two vectors in Ubedi commutative means a bar dot b bar is equal to b bar dot a bar but cross product of vectors cannot Ubedi commutative means a bar cross b bar is not equal to b bar cross a bar but a bar cross b bar is equal to minus of b bar cross a bar minus of b bar cross a bar okay next again I bar j bar k bar are the unit vectors along x direction y direction z direction then i bar is equal j bar dot j bar is equal k bar dot k bar is equal I bar and I bar are x layer and x layer. They do parallel vectors. Theta 0. Cos 0 is equal to 1. Here A magnitude of A bar. This magnitude is equal to 1 because this is a unit vector. This is a unit vector and magnitude is equal to 1. But value is 1. Similarly, I bar dot J bar is equal to J bar dot A bar is equal to K bar dot I bar is equal to 0. Because I is perpendicular. Perpendicular means theta equal to 90. Cos 90 is equal to 0. ఇక్కడ ఎంత ఉంది అంటే ఇక్కడ సింగిల్ పాయింట్ పెట్టుకోండి ఐ బార్ జే బార్ కే బార్ మనం ఏదైతే తీసుకున్నామంటే క్లాక్ వైజ్ డైరెక్షన్ తీసుకున్నాం ఈ డైరెక్షన్ లో క్రాస్ మల్టిప్లై చేస్తే సేమ్ డైరెక్షన్ లో క్రాస్ మల్టిప్లై చేస్తే షుడ్ బి ఈక్వల్ టు క్రాస్ ప్రొడక్ట్ ఆఫ్ రెండు వెక్టార్స్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు థర్డ్ వెక్టార్ అంటే ఎంత అవుతుంది ఐ బార్ క్రాస్ జే బార్ సేమ్ ఈ రోటేషన్ ఎంత కే బార్ J bar plus K bar is 0. Third one, I bar. K bar plus I bar is 0. And then K bar plus I bar is equal to J bar. But in reverse order, J bar plus I bar is 0. J bar plus I bar is equal to opposite direction of negative sign bar, minus sign bar. Similarly, K bar plus J bar. K bar plus J bar, right? Now, we have been in anti-clockwise, minus sign bar. I bar plus K bar is equal to minus sign bar. But what is the value of I bar plus I bar, J bar plus J bar, and K bar plus K bar? That means a vector is multiplied as a constant by the scalar vector. I, both will be the same direction. Theta becomes 0. Sin 0 is equal to 0. So, no problem. So, this is the concept about the dot product and also cross product of two vectors. Okay, na? Come on, note down these points, my dear students. Right? Okay. Next one, ready? Suppose here. In case of dot product, let A bar is equal to AX I bar plus AY J bar plus AZ J bar. B bar is equal to BX I bar plus BY J bar plus BZ J bar. Then A bar dot B bar is equal to I bar and I bar is equal to 1. J bar and J bar 1. K bar and K bar is equal to 1. Remaining I bar and J bar and I bar and K bar is 0. But simply A is Dx plus E in multiply is A y by plus A z B. It is the dot product. Similarly, in the same sense, how do you find A bar plus B bar? A bar plus B bar is equal to the determinant of class 2 I, J, K, A x, A y, A z, B x, B y and B z. Coefficients for I, J, K in both A bar and B bar are identified. While doing these sums, first one is saying as positive, second one negative, third one is positive. Determinant this could take I bar is blue, first I bar, this could take the row containing A bar and also column containing A bar will be removed. దీనిని తీసేస్తే ఇక్కడ వస్తుంది ఇది 2 బై 2 మ్యాట్రిక్స్ ఇన్ కేస్ ఆఫ్ 2 బై 2 మ్యాట్రిక్స్ డిటర్మినేషన్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు ఏ బై బిజ్ మైనస్ ఏజ్ బి ఈ ప్రోడక్ట్ మైనస్ ఈ ప్రోడక్ట్ చేయాలి ఎంత అవుతుంది ఏ బై బిజ్ మైనస్ ఏజ్ బి వై తర్వాత ఏంటి మైనస్ జే ఇంటూ ఇది ఉన్న లోని కాలని వదిలేసేది అండ్ అగైన్ ఇక్కడ మార్గం ఏ స్టేజ్ బిఎక్స్ బిజ్ సో ఇన్ ద సేమ్ వే its determinant is ax bz ax bz minus value az bx again plus a bar into this one is removed this is the 2 by 2 matrix ax by minus ay bx so this is the way to find the value of a bar cross b bar and a bar dot b bar is equal to a bar రెండింటి పక్క పక్క చేస్తే ఈజీగా అర్థం అవుతుంది. సిమిలర్లీ వాట్ ఆర్ ద ఎగ్జాంపుల్స్ ఆఫ్ వర్క్ డన్, సారీ ఎగ్జాంపుల్స్ గాట్ కరెక్ట్ అంటే ఫస్ట్ వన్ ఈజ్ వర్క్ డన్. వర్క్ డన్ బై ద ఫోర్స్ ఇస్ ఆల్వేస్ W ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు F బార్ డాట్ S బార్. F బార్ డాట్ S బార్, ఇది F బార్ యొక్క ఫోర్స్ వెక్టార్, S బార్ ఇస్ ద డిస్ప్లేస్మెంట్, డిస్ప్లేస్మెంట్ వెక్టార్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు R బార్ మైనస్ R బార్. హియర్ R బార్ ఇస్ ద ఇనిషియల్ పొజిషన్ వెక్టార్, R బార్ ఇస్ ద ఫైనల్ పొజిషన్ వెక్టార్. ఇలా క్యాలిక్యులేషన్ చేసి అండ్ F బార్ S బార్ చేస్తే వర్క్ డన్ వస్తుంది. రెండవది పవర్, P is equal to, we know, rate of work done, W by T. It is equal to F bar dot S bar by T. Meda, F bar dot, displacement by time is equal to velocity. Kaadi force vector dot velocity vector is equal to power. Okay na? Here is some examples for dot vector vectors. Like, what are the examples of cross vector vectors? Cross vector examples in the first one, torque. టార్క్ క్యాపిటల్ ఆఫ్ ది బాడీ టౌ బార్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు ఆర్ బార్ క్రాస్ ఎఫ్ బార్, వేర్ ఆర్ బార్ ఇస్ ద రేడియస్ వెక్టార్ ఆఫ్ పొజిషన్ వెక్టార్ ఇన్ రేడియస్ మోషన్, ఎఫ్ బార్ ఇస్ ద ఫోర్స్ వెక్టార్. సెకండ్ వన్ మొమెంటం, యాంగులర్ మొమెంటం, సారీ లీనియర్ వెలాసిటీ ఇన్ కేస్ ఆఫ్ రొటేటింగ్ మోషన్ వి బార్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు ఒమేగా బార్ క్రాస్ ఆర్ బార్, ఒమేగా బార్ ఇస్ ద యాంగులర్ వెలాసిటీ అండ్ ఆర్ బార్. థర్డ్ వన్ యాంగులర్ మొమెంటం ఈ రిప్రజెంటెడ్ బై యాంగులర్ మొమెంటం ఎల్ బార్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు ఆర్ బార్ క్రాస్ పి బార్, వేర్ ఆర్ బార్ ఇస్ ద పొజిషన్ వెక్టర్ పి బార్ ఇస్ ద లీనియర్ మొమెంటం, లీనియర్ మొమెంటం పి బార్ ఇస్ ఆల్సో ఈక్వల్ టు ఎం ఇంటు బి బార్. ఇక్కడ ఎం కామన్ తీసాం అనుకోండి, సో ఎం ఇంటు ఆర్ బార్ క్రాస్ బి బార్. దిస్ ద కాన్సెప్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్స్ అబౌట్ ది వర్క్ డన్ యాజ్ వెల్ యాజ్ టార్క్ లీనియర్ వెలాసిటీ అండ్ యాంగులర్ మొమెంటం. ఓకే, సో సీ సమ్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్స్ ఫర్ వర్క్ డన్ డాట్ ప్రొడక్ట్ అండ్ ఆల్సో క్రాస్ ప్రొడక్ట్ ఆఫ్ వెక్టార్స్. చూడండి ఇక్కడ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ వన్ అని ఇస్తారు. ఎగ్జాంపుల్ వన్, suppose if f bar is equal to 2y bar plus j bar minus k bar and displacement vector is given by f bar is equal to I bar minus j bar plus find the work done. Ela chestunna work done w is equal to f bar dot s bar. Cheppandi f bar dot s bar chesina coefficients of I multiply chesthe chaalu 2 into 1 ప్లస్ జే బార్ కోఎఫిషియంట్ 1, ఇక జే బార్ కోఎఫిషియంట్ మైనస్ 2, ప్లస్ కే బార్ కోఎఫిషియంట్ మైనస్ 1, ఇక్కడ కే బార్ కోఎఫిషియంట్ ప్లస్ 1, దట్ ఈస్ ఈక్వల్ టు 2 ప్లస్ ఇన్ మైనస్ మైనస్ 1 మైనస్ 2. 2 మైనస్ 2 ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 0, ఒకటి ఈక్వల్ టు 0. అలాగే ఇంకో ఎగ్జాంపుల్, సపోజ్ ఇఫ్ ఏ బార్ ఈక్వల్ టు 2y bar minus j bar plus 4k bar and b bar is equal to b bar is equal to a bar plus 2j bar minus 2k bar, a bar plus 2j bar minus 2k bar are perpendicular vector perpendicular to each other. Perpendicular to each other. Then find the value of రెండు పర్పెండిక్యులర్ అన్నాను అండి. పర్పెండిక్యులర్ అన్నాను అంటే ఖచ్చితంగా యాంగిల్ బిట్వీన్ ఏ బార్ బి బార్ ఇస్ 90. ఇఫ్ ఎనీ టు పెట్ ఆఫ్ విచ్ విచ్ మేక్స్ ఎన్ యాంగిల్ 90 డిగ్రీస్ టు ఈచ్ అదర్, దే డాట్ ప్రొడక్ట్ మస్ట్ బి ఈక్వల్ టు 0. కానీ తీటా జీ 90 అయితే ఇంప్లైస్ ఏ బార్ డాట్ బి బార్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ 0. చెప్పండి ఏ బార్ డాట్ బి బార్ 2 into a, 2a minus 1 plus 2 minus 2, 4 into minus 2 and also minus 8 is equal to 0. That means 2a is equal to 10 or a is equal to 5. ఇట్లా క్యాలిక్యులేషన్ చేస్తున్నాం. అలానే వన్ మోర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్, సపోజ్ ఇఫ్ ఏ బార్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు ఐ బార్ ప్లస్ జే బార్ ప్లస్ ఏ బార్ అండ్ బి బార్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 2i bar plus aj bar plus 4k bar. Like I am suppose if these two vectors are parallel, from the parallel vector is find the value of a. A value is equal to find out. Here we have to put formula. Suppose if a bar is equal to ax bar plus ay j bar plus az k bar. And b bar is equal to bxi bar plus by j bar plus bz k bar. These are vector vectors. If condition is ax by bx is equal, ay by by is equal, az by bz is equal to k, and k is greater than 0, sorry, k. Suppose the value of a is positive, then a bar b bar are parallel. If a is negative, then a bar b bar are antinomial. That is the formula. Ippudu chudandi vaati problem ni ichandi. A bar b bar ichadu, this one parallel. Parallel condition enti? Ax by bx is equal to ay by bb is equal to az by bz. That's the positive value. What is ax here? 1. Ax by bx. And ay is equal to 1 by by is equal to a is equal ikkada az is equal to 1 by bz is equal to 4. Okay, if this two are in parallel, sorry, there is simple mistake here. This is 2k bar endukante ratio is equal ga undi. By comparing these two or these two, we will get the value of 1 by 2 is equal to 1 by 3. Then a equal to 2. Ikkada a ni compare chesthe a equal to 2. Ida antara ida ippudu point ekkada ipukovalsindi enti a bar b bar parallel is ax by bx equal to ay by bb equal to az by bz equal to k. Remember that point. Next one. Okay na, note chesko. So one more point to remember here. What are the some more examples of applications for cross product of vectors? Applications means, first one, let a bar b bar, a bar b bar are equal vectors. And are represented by the size of the value, size of the value, the value is this is a bar and this is b bar. Okay, find the area of the triangle. Formula: area of the triangle is equal to modulus of a bar plus modulus of a bar plus b bar. Remember. Second one, suppose it is a parallelogram. A bar b bar are the adjacent sides of a parallelogram. Then area of the parallelogram is equal to half into modulus of a bar plus. Sorry. Here, half into modulus of a bar plus b bar is equal to, this gives the area of the parallelogram. Area of the triangle. Now, suddenly, the height of the triangle is the angle theta. The height of the triangle is equal to h is always equal to component of this one along the square is equal to b sin theta. This is b. But area is always equal to half into base into height. Base is equal to a and height is equal to b sin theta. That is equal to half into ab sin theta is equal to modulus of a bar plus b bar. So area of the triangle is half into what a bar plus b bar. suppose if all a bar b bar represents the adjacent sides of a parallelogram, then its area formula is equal to modulus of a bar cos b bar. And third one, let it is a parallelogram, this is one of the diagonal represented by d1 bar, it is another diagonal represented by d2 bar. D1 bar and D2 bar are the diagonals of the parallelogram. Then its area is equal to half into modulus of D1 bar plus D2 bar. Half into modulus of D1 bar plus D2 bar. Remember these formulas. If R was then direct can value red problem is the problem is to from simple calculations. The kind of the problems cross product to dot product problems to chase. There are so many problems lying in our details. Please do practice. Okay? Right? Now the class is over. Now I am going to explain some few points in motionless spectrum. Okay? In the sense of MZ point of view, motionless spectrum, my dear friends, you should focus only on average velocity, average speed. Formulas. Next one. Motion under gravity, 3D falling bodies, vertical and vertical bodies. So, limited change, straight line of problems is limited change. See, motion is straight line. So, in the chapter of motion is straight line, what is displacement and distance? Displacement is nothing but the shortest length of the path traveled by a body in a specific direction. Distance is the total length of the path traveled by a body in this equal direction. This is A to B. This is the path followed by the body along from A to B, first path. This is second path. A to B is the second path. Length of the first path is equal to 10 meters and the second path is equal to 20 meters. Out of these two paths, first path is said to be displacement and second path is said to be distance. But only there are two situations other than just say distance should be greater than displacement. Distance is greater than displacement. But only here there is only one path when moving from A to B. Okay, our path will not move. Distance should be equal to displacement. Right? But in general, we can define as distance is greater or equal to displacement. Distance greater or equal to displacement. Or the ratio distance by displacement is greater or equal to 1. In the relationship between distance and distance. Okay, example let us see. Suppose a vehicle is moving towards east by a distance of 3 meters and then turns towards north by traveling a distance of 4 meters. Finally, it comes to east. What is the total distance and displacement traveled by the road? Student, this is north, east, west, north and south. Let here, it is a coordinate system. A particle is lying at the origin. It is given the person moves towards east and it will, towards east by distance, enter the 3 meters. But it is represented by the idea, first distance. Okay, now? And then goes towards north, it is north, okay, east to the right. It comes to north, right? The distance is 4 meters and that. The vector of the vector is along the y axis of the j bar, 4j. It is OA, it is AB. Initial point of the first vector is joined to final point of the last vector by a straight line, making the arrow of the cross point. That is the resultant of these two vectors. Therefore, here OA bar plus AB bar is equivalent to OB bar plus displacement gives the OB value. Irrespective of direction, the total length of the target is called distance. But here, displacement is equal. It is a vector called S bar is equal to OB bar is equal to nothing but OA bar plus AB bar. What is OA bar? 3A bar plus 4J bar. Magnitude of displacement is equal to SC is equal to what is value? Root of AX square plus AB square means 9 plus 16. 9 plus 16 is root 25 and root 25 is equal to 5 meters. Right? So displacement is equal to 5 meters. And what is the total distance on the particle? Total distance on the particle is equal. It is nothing but the total length of the path irrespective of direction is 3 plus 4. That is equal to 7 meters. And here displacement is 5, distance is equal to 7 meters. Alani, one more example. A wheel of radius r, it is rolling on a horizontal surface. At any moment, the point A on the tip of the wheel is in contact with the ground. Contact with the ground. Okay? Radius of the wheel is equal to r. Suppose if the wheel completes half the relation, if the wheel completes half the relation on the horizontal plane, means this is the point A on the rim. Find the displacement of the particle or the point A on the rim. Here I can call it rim. So this is total magnitude 2R. Okay. 2R. And here distance from this point to this point should be equal to half the circumference, means total circumference and then total length of the wheel is equal to 2 pi r. And the half and length of the wheel is pi r. Pi r to what direction? X direction. Yeah. And this is represented by 2 r into j. Now, displacement of the point of contact is written by this is S bar. Therefore, displacement S bar is equal to nothing but the sum of these two vectors. Pi r into pi cap plus 2 r into j cap. Magnitude of displacement is equal to root of pi r whole square plus 2 r whole square is equal to root of pi square r square plus 4 r square. R square term is very useful, so r into root of pi square plus this is the displacement. And what is the total distance we cover? Distance covered by the body of the particle should be equal to half of the circumference, means only this is equal to pi. Okay, pi. This is one of the examples. Next one, distance and displacement for some examples. Inko point is there. Chal ja kar observe kijiye. A body is flying towards east. Towards east by a distance of 3 meters, then turns towards north, traveling a distance of 4 meters, and then fly vertically upwards by a distance of 5 meters. In that situation, what is the total distance traveled by the body? First one, you are this one. It is the origin. Suppose here, a boy or the ball is falling from origin, moving towards east by a distance of 2 meters, and this is north, it comes 4 meters, and then vertically upwards from there. You know, east, west, north, south. East, west, x direction. North, south, y direction. Vertically upward, that gives the z axis. So that's why initial displacement S1 bar is equal to pi bar. S2 bar is equal to 4j bar and S3 bar is equal to 5k bar. Remember that. Vertically upwards means along the direction. Total displacement of the body is equal to S bar is equal to S1 bar plus S2 bar plus S3 bar. That is 3i bar plus 4j bar plus 5k bar. Magnitude of displacement is equal to root of 3 square, 9, 4 square, 16, 5 square, 25. That is root of 25 plus 25 is equal to 50, that means 5. So, this is the product displacement power mega volt, right?
Okay.
Next one, what is going to be velocity? Velocity is the rate of displacement. Speed is equal to rate of distance. Suppose a body is moving along a straight line, both displacement and distances are same. Okay, now distance and displacements are same. Distance and displacements are same means velocity is sometimes is called as the speed. But in case of straight line motion, speed and velocity are rather okay difference. Okay, now. So in the next video, I will explain average velocity, average speed. Next one, motion under gravity, and also in motion in plane the projectile motion. Brief ka chepestaru video. Okay, thank you.